survive and eat better food than that. She ran like she was running for some roaches.
You a cute little thing.
Get your hands off of me.
Feisty.
Young man.
Who you think you talking to, old lady?
You don't know me. I'm gonna give you the benefit of the doubt. Now get the hell up from the table and go on now.
I see nobody told you I run this prison. I'm Big Sal. And what Big Sal wants, Big Sal gets.
I guess nobody told you that I'm Mud Deer. Mud to the damn D-E-A. You understand that? And what I want, I get. I'm from the West End. That's where we cut a fool first and rot like hell afterwards.
I stand to break you in.
You gonna get broke the hell in, but...
We'll have our time.
Yes, we will. I look forward to it. An officer and a gentleman.
This is your entertainmentticket.com. I'm Al McGee. Well, I just saw a movie this weekend. They did not have a press screening for it, but that is normal for a Tyler Perry's movie. This movie is called Madea Goes to Jail. What a big woman he or she is. Well, this is Tyler Perry. He directed it and he wrote it, and also playing three parts. Madea, he's also playing Joe, and he's playing Brian. Did I enjoy this movie? I did enjoy it. Did I have fun watching it? Yes, I had fun watching this movie, Madea Goes to Jail. It's really enjoyable. Also, over the weekend, it made over $41 million. So it was the number one movie for the weekend. Again, we did not have a press screening of this movie, so that's why I'm reporting it right now. Also in this movie is Derek Luke. Man, he's really becoming a very great actor. And some of the movies he's been doing have been very good. For example, his last movie I saw him in was Miracle of St. Anna, directed by Spike Lee. Oh, man. This guy's really getting around. Because his first movie was directed by Denzel Washington. He's really beginning to do some excellent work. Beginning, he did it at the beginning. He's really good. Also in this movie is Keisha Knight Pullum as Candace Washington. Well, you know Keisha Knight from Rudy on The Cosby Show. Oh, man, what a gorgeous, beautiful woman she is today.
Good morning. What are you, a size 5'6"?
Why?
Probably a 3. You don't look like you eat much.
Joshua, what the hell is this?
We both set up a job interview for you.
I think I can cover that eye up. We have companies that work with our ministries to get women off the street. That's if you want to be.
Who said I wanted to be, huh?
Candy, you said that's what you want.
Well, I told you. I mean, sometimes women like her say one thing one day, and then they wake up and they say...
Okay, wait, what you mean, girls like her? You don't even know me!
Junkies like you with a problem say one thing one day and another the other because you're on that stuff.
Go to hell.
You go first.
She did not remind me of Rudy. She reminded me of a beautiful woman. Well, she's playing a prostitute, though. Here's a basic storyline. Derek Luke as Joshua Hardaway, he's an attorney. Well, actually a district attorney. And Keisha Knight is a prostitute. She got busted. He finally sees her. They have a background. They were kids. They grew up together. They went to college together. And while she was in college, something happened to her, and Derek definitely blames himself. He has his guilt. He's been having his guilt about this for years. But he's engaged to another district attorney, and what does she do? She put Keisha Knight Pullum in jail, you know, Candace Washington, in jail, and that's part of the storyline of the movie. Is it funny? Yes. David Mann and Tamela Mann, you know, they married. They're also on the Browns. They're in this movie, too. And one, Rico Lee, as Chuck. You've seen him on Moesha and other TV shows. And Viola Davis, the Academy Award-nominated actress for Doubt, she's in this movie, too. She's playing a priest, a person on the street helping prostitutes because she used to be a prostitute herself in the movie Madea Goes to Jail. And also Vanessa Frilito, she's in this movie also. I enjoyed this movie. Why did I enjoy this movie? It was entertaining, there was laugh, and it's a typical Tyler Perry movie. I hope he keep bringing these movies out. Come on, Tyler. bring out at least 3 movies a year. I love your movies, man. They're really good. I really enjoy them. Good family entertainment. And, of course, there's always some lessons to be learned with your movies. And here, Madea Goes to Jail, there are also lessons here. The lesson is, go see it, get entertained, pay your $10. It's worth it. I enjoy Madea Goes to Jail. I'm Al McGee with YourEntertainmentTicket.com. Don't go to jail. Let Madea do that. But go to the movie theaters and see this flick. Thank you. And come back every day.
You set a date.
Yes, I set a date.
You know you're going to need a best man, right?
I found the most amazing dressmaker, and she agreed to do the dress for us.
We are all struggling to be our best.
Can I have some me time, please?
Did I ever ask you for some me time? What the hell is me time?
My dear, you have an anger management problem.
Fine, Cora.
City of Atlanta versus Washington.
Candy? I'm sorry, Your Honor. Seems that I know this defendant.
We are all searching for a better life.
Why you bail me out of jail?
Because you're a friend.
You ain't like the rest of us, Candy. If anybody can get out of here, you can.
And we are all on a journey.
I didn't raise no punk. You better go get that boat.
Between where we came from.
What are you doing with her?
I was just trying to help her out.
You've helped her enough.
And who we want to be.
What is wrong with you? Why do you feel the need that you gotta get somebody all the time?
Well, when you get and got, and somebody done got you, and you go get them, when you get them, everybody's gonna get got.
Yeah, but you're getting the gotters when they didn't do anything to you
yeah,
to get you.
Yeah, but if the gotters get me, I'm gonna get my Glock.
Tyler Perry and Lionsgate invite you to experience the laughter.
Joe, who the hell are all these people in my house?
She gotta go!
The sacrifices.
Don't you feel sorry for me? At least I get paid for what I do now.
And the convictions.
She's going to jail this time. I ain't going.
That make us who we are.
I see nobody told you I run this prison.
Young man, I guess nobody told you that I'm Madea. Mud to the damn D-E-A.
This February.
You're in love with her.
There's nothing going on with us.
Believe in forgiveness.
They gave me 17 years.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna be here for you.
And allow yourself.
Everybody got a life. And what you do with that life is up to you.
To break free. Tyler Perry's Madea Goes to Jail.
You saw me get ready to take this spot.
I took it.
My God, look at your car.